What's our course, Captain?
Principe, quartermaster. We're sailing for the coast of Africa.
Yeah.
out on every inch of sail.
Stunsails, let's ride the squall.
Reef in, all tops.
We must be getting close, Captain.
Trim us off the wind.
I'm off to find Roberts.
Don't stay long. The crew's getting restless out.
Captain Kenway. Yet another dire situation, Roberts. We really must stop meeting like this.
Stop tailing me and your wish had come true.
There's no need for this. You know I'm as good as my word.
Our Captain Howell was killed today in a Portuguese ambush. Headstrong fool. I warned him not to go ashore.
It was orchestrated by the Templars, Burgess, and Cockrum. The same sort that took you to Havana.
Ah, I see now there is no escaping the Templars' attention, is there? I suppose it is time to fight back.
I do like the sound of that.
And I know just how I'll do it. But these men, Burgess and Cockrum, they cannot be allowed to leave with word of my escape.
They won't. Count on it.
If you spot any men from my crew, do them some kindness and send them here.
I'll do all I can.